Hi, hello, welcome to Traveling with Dave. I'm your host, Dave McGowan, and today on the show, we're going to talk about a concert I went to recently at the Coach House in San Juan Capistrano, California. This concert featured Richie Furay. He was one of the founding members of Buffalo Springfield and then Poco. And he was playing with a group of friends called Back to the Garden, or at least parts of Back to the Garden. It was a great concert. I'm going to share bits and pieces of it with you. I hope you enjoy it. And as always, thanks for watching.
This is the Coach House Concert Hall. You're in the San Juan Capistrano. We are here to see Back to the Garden with Richie Furay. And we are
pretty darn close to the stage.
Folks, as always, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and please hit that bell for notifications so you know whenever I do a video, you can see it. Really appreciate it. Helps the channel an awful lot and will help us get to that first milestone, the 100 subscriber milestone. I hope we get there. Thank you very, very much.
Hey, thanks for coming out. Thanks for being here, and thanks for enjoying the music. I mean, obviously, you're familiar with the music from over the years. I mean, what can I say? That's why you're here. And let's go. Here, hey. Singing this song that Stephen wrote that really touched my heart, and it's lasted for 55 years now. So, really happy about that. But I have to thank Stephen for this little song that he wrote, because I would look her right square in the eye there on that stage and I'd say, sit down, I think I love you.
Thank you. that long, though. Can't just sit there. Come on. There you go.
Thank you. thinking about all the times you told me that you're so full of doubt. You just can't let it be, but I know if you keep on coming back for more, and I keep on trying, I keep on trying. I've been drinking now just a little too much, and I don't know how I can get in touch with you. There's only one thing for me to do, is to keep on trying to get hold of you. And I will feel so I'm not afraid.
living like I used to do. I wanna love somebody.
Thank you.
first saw you standing there, it's a still frame in my mind. I couldn't say a word.
I see you. time.
You guys are wonderful. Thank you very much. You know, it's such a blessing to be able to, you know, all your life, to be able to do what you love the most. Playing music, writing music, and doing it, man. It's just been a blessing.
You're doing great!
Wonderful people along the way. And you know what? It's not over because I'm still playing with some wonderful, wonderful people.
Folks, as always, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and please hit that bell for notifications so you know whenever I do a video, you can see it. Really appreciate it. Helps the channel an awful lot and will help us get to that first milestone, the 100 subscriber milestone. I hope we get there. Thank you very, very much. All right, folks, that's it from the Coach House in San Juan Capistrano. Hope you had a great time, and as always, I'll see you on vacation.